Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about prosthesis in orthopedic practice. This is a concise presentation for medical students. Prosthetics is a unit of rehabilitation medicine dealing with replacement of a whole or part of a missing extremity with an artificial device. The name given to the artificial device is prosthesis. Now let us see about the classification of prosthesis. Prosthesis have been classified in a number of ways. These include external prosthesis and internal prosthesis. An example for an external prosthesis is an artificial limb. An example for an internal prosthesis is an artificial hip joint. Prosthesis can be divided into lower limb prosthesis and upper limb prosthesis. In case of lower limb prosthesis, they provide good restoration of function and good cosmesis. In case of upper limb prosthesis, it is difficult to restore versatility, dexterity, and appearance of a normal upper limb. Prosthesis can be divided into cosmetic prosthesis and functional prosthesis. Cosmetic prosthesis provide normal appearance. Functional prosthesis provide function of missing part. In majority of cases, it is a combination of both of these. Prosthesis can be divided into body powered prosthesis and prosthesis requiring external source of power. In case of body powered prosthesis, the power is provided by forces arising from movement of residual or other side limb. In case of prosthesis requiring external source of power, batteries are used. Some of the other important points regarding prosthesis are: prosthesis does not have sensation, proprioception, or muscle power. It is important to orient the patient as to what the prosthesis can and cannot do. In general, more distal the amputation, more functional the individual is with prosthesis. Now let us see about the parts of a prosthesis. The various parts of a prosthesis are: socket, which is attached to the stump; suspension, which is useful to hold the socket to the stump; prosthetic extension with substitute joints; and terminal device. This picture shows the various parts of a prosthesis. As you can see, this is a socket. This socket is attached to the stump by suspension. This is the prosthetic extension with substitute joints. In this case, it is a knee joint. And this is the terminal device. In this case, it is the prosthetic foot. Now let us see about socket in detail. The aim of socket is to be in close contact with the stump. The socket is shaped according to shape of the stump. There are two types of sockets. They are end bearing socket and total contact socket. In case of end bearing socket, the end of the stump bears the weight. In case of total contact socket, the weight is distributed evenly throughout the surface of socket. Plaster cast molding of the stump is done before attaching the socket to provide better attachment. Now let us see about terminal device in case of lower limb prosthesis. The terminal device in case of lower limb prosthesis is called as prosthetic foot. There are two types of prosthetic foot. They are Satch foot and Jaipur foot. Satch stands for solid ankle cushioned heel. It is basically wooden core surrounded by a solid rubber foot. The cost is around $12,000 and it is durable only for 1 year. In case of Jaipur foot, it is suitable for barefoot walking. It has the appearance of a normal foot. It allows movement at forefoot and midfoot. So it is easier to walk on uneven surfaces with Jaipur foot. The cost is only around $50 and it is durable for many years. This picture shows a Satch foot. This picture shows Jaipur foot. Remember, in case of Jaipur foot, The patient can walk barefooted and he can walk on uneven surfaces. It is cheap and it is more durable. Now let us see about the various prostheses used in different amputations of lower limb. In case of above knee amputation, quadrilateral socket prosthesis is used. In below knee amputation, patella tendon bearing prosthesis is used. In Symes amputation, Canadian Symes prosthesis is used. And in case of partial foot amputation, shoe fillers are used. Upper limb prostheses are named by the level of amputation. For example, above elbow prosthesis and below elbow prosthesis. Now let us see about the recent advances in the field of prosthetics. Nowadays, electrically operated prostheses are available. They provide freedom and function for persons with amputation. However, they are very expensive. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my playlists. Thank you.